Imagine waking up in the middle of the night to an unearthly figure, with blood dripping down its fangs. You try to scream, but you can't move a single muscle. If this sounds familiar, you've probably experienced an episode of sleep paralysis, which involves the inability to move or speak upon falling asleep or awakening, and is often coupled with hallucinations. About 1 in 5 people have had sleep paralysis at least once. But despite its prevalence, it has largely remained a mystery. For centuries, cultures across the world have attributed these hallucinations to black magic, mythical monsters, even paranormal activity. Scientists have since dismissed such explanations, yet these cultural beliefs persist. Sleep paralysis is caused by what appears to be a basic brain glitch at the interface between wakefulness and rapid eye movement, REM sleep. During REM, you have intensely lifelike dreams. To prevent you from acting out these realistic dreams and hurting yourself, your brain has a clever solution. It temporarily paralyzes your entire body. Indeed, your brain has a switch, a handful of neurochemicals, that tilts you between sleep and wakefulness. Sometimes the switch fails, however, your brain inadvertently wakes up, while your body is still under the spell of rapid eye movement paralysis, leaving you stuck in a paradoxical state between parallel realities, wakefulness, and REM sleep. During sleep paralysis, the crisp dreams of REM spill over into waking consciousness, like a dream coming alive before your eyes, such as fanged figures and all. Symptoms of sleep paralysis typically resolve within a matter of minutes and don't cause any lasting physical effects or trauma. However, the experience can be quite unsettling and frightening. Sleep paralysis that occurs in isolation doesn't typically require treatment, but those who also have signs of narcolepsy should consult a doctor. This is especially important if symptoms interfere with work and home life. Your doctor may prescribe certain drugs to help manage your sleep paralysis if narcolepsy is the underlying cause. The most commonly prescribed medications are stimulants and selective serotonin reuptake inhibitors, such as fluoxetine. Stimulants help you stay awake. You can minimize symptoms or the frequency of episodes with a few simple lifestyle changes, such as reduce stress in your life, exercise regularly but not close to bedtime, get sufficient rest, maintain a regular sleep schedule, keep track of medications you take for any conditions, know the side effects and interactions of your different medications so you can avoid potential side effects, including sleep paralysis. I hope you have liked this video. Please support us by subscribing to our channel.